To make bubble letters in Google Docs, you go to Insert, a new drawing, and then go to Actions and click on Word Art. Type the text, press Enter, and there's your bubble text. Now change the font to Impact, which gives a thicker bubble. There's the bubble text, and then we'll color it pink. Save and close. And that's how you do bubble text in Google Docs. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe in return. Thank you.